Bro. So, tell me why I'm on a motherfucker phone with my girl, right, bro? Here go my grandma. You going to go see her, bro? Who? What are you talking about? Who is that? Come on, bro. One viewer, look. Alright, bro, look. So tell you what, I'm on the phone with my girl, right, bro? Me and my girl having a whole good ass day, right? My grandma come. She tell me, who you on the phone? You going to go see Grandma? Who is that, bro? Bro, I'm fucking so mad, bro. Alright, look, spin and look, bro. So I'm on the phone with my girl, right, bro? And my grandma go come down in my room, right? She tell me, I said, what you doing this weekend? I'm like, nothing, I'm chilling. Man, you all this time on the phone with my bitch. She say, you going to go see Redbone again? Bro. What the fuck, man? Who is that? I don't even know who the bro. Like, come on, bro. Who is that, bro? Like, what the fuck, man? Now my fucking girl don't want to talk to me, bro, because she think I'm cheating on her. Oh my god, this shit stupid, bro. I'm fucking mad as hell, bro. Who is Red, bro? I don't even like light-skinned bitches, bro. Like, come on, bro. That shit just pissed me off. What up, the Hayoka? What up? Damn, man. I'm fucking so mad, bro. That shit pissed me off, bro. That's some bullshit, dude. Man, bro. She literally, bro, like, my grandma said, I'm on the phone with my girl, bro. She say, you going to go see Redbone this weekend? Who is that? I don't know who that is. Oh, my God, bro. Now my girlfriend on my bumper. She won't text me back. She won't call me back or nothing, bro. I'm over with. Like, oh, my God. Man, bro. It's bullshit, bro. Man, bro. You said, take your anger out on gas coins. Man, bro. My girlfriend won't call me back. She won't do shit, bro. Damn. My grandma tweaked out, bro. She got down on me, bro. Oh, fuck. I'm fucking mad. I need to talk to somebody. This is some fucking bullshit, bro. I reload this bitch for real, bro. And my fucking grandma gonna say that shit like the worst. Who is Redbone? Who is that, bro? Damn. I'm fucking pissed off, bro. Man, who is she talking about? What the fuck? I'm really clueless. Like, I'm really not even joking, bro. I'm really. I don't even fucking know, bro. I'm really fucking cool with this, my guy. Shit, that shit just pissed me off. I ain't gonna lie to you. Like, Redbone, who is that, bro? Really? What the fuck, man? My girlfriend heard that. She instantly hung up. She hit my head with the, oh yeah. After that, I knew it was over with. They is hanging on the goddamn ceiling. I knew it. Get the fuck out, bitch. I got it. Man, bro. I'm still so pissed, bro. Hold up, bro. You man, you can destroy this and take her back. I wish, bro. I hope so, bro. Like, it's fucking, it's ridiculous, bro. I really love her forever. And I should think I'm fucking cheating right now. It's over for me. I don't think she's getting me back, man. It's over with. It was really crazy. I'm really not cheating on her. That's really the crazy part. It's fucked up, bro. Oh, brain sucker, huh? Oh, Yeah, bro. That's the point. Oh my god! A blood rock? What? Whoa! Shit. Damn. Thanks for the empathy, my friend. I appreciate that, man. Thank you. But I fear, my friend, it is over for me. She think I'm cheating on her. I know she's lying. She already kind of had a feeling that I was, but now I'm pretty sure she thinks for her, bro. It's over for me now, bro. The boy John is no longer with his girl of his dreams. It's over. Because my grandma wanted to say don't share her mouth, bro. I have fucked up. Yeah, let me know, bro. Please let me know, man. I need somebody to talk to, bro. I'm hurting right now. This shit is not cool, bro. Hake is the most strongest impetus on the word. Thanks, bro. I appreciate that, man. Man. I'm fucking pissed, bro. Whoa, oh, come on. I gotta watch out for this shit. Holy shit, bro. Oh, I died of fucking frenzy. The little motherfucker hit me. I didn't even pay attention, bro. It's fucking sad, cause like, bro, I know she think I'm cheating on her, bro. Now I know it for 100% fact, bro. And the point is, I'm not, though. That's really just fucking blowing me, bro. That's why I can't even fucking play straight, bro, cause it's fucking me up, bro. For real, bro, I don't even like light-skinned girls. What the fuck, bro? Shit, this bitch pissed me off. Shit, this shit. What the fuck are you talking about, bro? Ooh, what is, I really was clueless. Like, that shit caught me off guard. What the fuck, bro? Come on, bro. Believe me, you did nothing wrong. I don't feel guilty, I just feel like, what the fuck is she talking about, seriously, bro? No guilty here, I just, what the hell is she talking about, seriously, bro? Like, that shit kind of caught me off guard. Grab him. What? What is that? Oh, come on, bro. I don't know, I assume she talked about a fucking bitch that I fucking dated, like, fucking some years ago or some shit. I don't talk to that bitch no more. What the fuck make her bring that up? That's what I really want to know. What make her bring that shit up, bro? Play Bloodborne today after that shit right there. Where did my souls go, bro? Which one of you fucking got my souls? You do. Come here. Hold on. I got 3 viewers. What's up, y'all? I don't have a fucking mood today, bro. Alright, so if y'all don't know why I said that, I'm gonna tell y'all right now. So look, I'm on the phone with my girl right, bro. And my grandma say, what you doing this weekend? You wanna go see Redbone? Who is that? What? Well, when my grandpa heard that, she didn't even say nothing. She said about, oh yeah, and boom, it's over with. She gonna answer my call, nothing, bro. I'm fucked up, bro. Cause I really don't know who the fuck that is, bro. I'm so serious, bro. I'm just really, I don't know, bro. This is stupid. I hurt because my girlfriend thinks I hurt her. It's fucked up, bro. Fuck, man. This is not cool, bro. I'm fucking mad, bro. I'm real laughing. That shit just ruined my whole day. I'm about to have a good day today, bro. And my whole day is ruined, bro. But anybody new to the chat, hit the sub button. Thank you very much. I appreciate it, my guy. I'm pretty good, man. This is fucking bullshit, bro. I'm fucking You deserve my scrubbing, by the way. Thank you, bro. I appreciate that. I respect you and share your pain. Everybody in chat, share love. Good looking, bro. The GOAT himself has entered the chat. I'm fucking pissed, bro. He down. This shit is fucking ridiculous. Man, I'm fucking mad, bro. It's spinning, though. You want that tournament, my boy? You want? Man, bro. This shit is fucking stupid. I'm fucking pissed. I don't know how to fucking strength to play Bloodborne right now, bro. I got these blue rocks, bro. And that's something I've learned, bro. Fuck, man. What boss is this? It will be the fat ass bitch. Oh, come on. Get your fat ass. Coming back. I'll hope so. Hope so, bro. But I don't think so. I really don't think so, but I'm fucking. I don't know. Okay, now I don't have the strength to play today, bro. Really, I do not. I do got the strength, but I'm not playing correct, bro. Them motherfuckers supposed to not put to hit me once. Them fucking wrestlers watch yourself. But I'm fucking mad, bro. I don't know. Let me get up and play. That'll be cool. Hopefully so. Today was really good until that shit happened, bro. Really, bro. Be my last comment. They lucky I couldn't use abilities. Nah, I got hold in the semifinals. It's broke, man. Yeah, man. Wise man stay here. She coming back. I hope so. I hope so, Crystal. I hope so. In the semifinals, boy, fuck that shit. Really, why the fuck was it? Well, and why the fuck you couldn't use abilities? What the fuck is that? Is that a fucking undead giant right there? Yes, it is. Oh my god. Is there any enemies over there? Oh, it's not. Okay. Which undead giant is it though? Good jams. Too quiet in this motherfucker. What's going on here? Somebody tried to fuck you with a fucking knife, whoever that was. Let me find you, bitch. Okay. Damn. I was having an amazing day. How about a train? Feel great? No. I don't feel good. I got that more. God, what's the name finna be in this dungeon? A Beatrice. I've been read it though. Fuck. Goddamn. Oh, get the fuck away with that frenzy shit. What the hell I missed, bro? She definitely finna be in this fucking dungeon. Turn y'all win and watch it. It's gonna be a team turn. Oh shit. Who had won the tournament, folks? cloud is. I don't know what that is. Cloud? No, shit. Hey, Spencer, I want to ask you, you ever fought for your Hell Reaper before? You ever fought, Hell Reaper? You ever fought him before? That nigga a fucking beast. This is a big ass dungeon, dog. I can't really, really see shit, all this cosmic shit in this mod. Nah, I play with them in different games. Okay, true shit. A side door? Damn, this is a fucking side room. Yeah, this motherfucker do it. Wow, that's crazy. No way. I just came from this way, didn't I? Fuck it, I'm lost. Damn, bro. I need him to totally do what I'm rocking at the end of the dungeon that game. That's what's up, man. That's what's up. Wait, if that's not a side door. This can't, right. So, where the hell am I supposed to go? That fucking big bitch respond again? Oh, shit. If this not a side door, where the hell am I supposed to go? Oh, that way. Okay. Already been in hell. What the hell? Oh. Okay. I see. fuck, man? Get up, that motherfucker got the suck mode on. Cthulhu bitch, get away from me. You a dead motherfucker now, buddy. Dude, you was in the chat, what up, man? Omni. Omni! We got Omni Gore in the game? Oh, whoa. We got the Gore himself in the chat? Amazing. What's up, Omni, bro? You dropped sometime ago. But, do I want to kill? I do want to kill him. Damn, my ruddy gig OP. He gonna slam my ass back. What? That hit me, bro? That's crazy. I'm trying to smack that damn zit right there. Bitch. I saw your ass to death. Let's see. Okay. What boss this about to be? What the hell? Oh, and I gotta climb a ladder. This finna be some hard shit. Probably not. Probably about to be a damn brain suck or some shit. Okay. All I need to see. I knew it. Come on, bro. Motherfucker. motherfucker. Thanks for the health, thank you. I fucking knew it was gonna be a spider, I knew it. I just didn't kill the other. I thought I killed that guy. What the fuck? I need to upgrade my boom helmet. Alright, that's not a secret door. Is this a secret door? That is not either. What? The dude from Bugenworth here? No fucking way. What the fuck? No way, bro. The fucking dude from Bugenworth. What the hell? Amazing. Bullets. How many goddamn bullets I got? Fucking 100 maxed out. I need those bullets. Glitching the fuck out. What the hell's behind here? What the fuck, boy? Fuck yeah, I need that, thank you. That's it for this shit. That's it for this shit. Whoa, that nigga scared me moving and shit. What the hell? Nothing. Amazing. Trap in the middle of the shit, huh? With your blood for 9! Damn! Whoa! Yeah, I know that shit. Come on. It's only you by yourself, buddy. Get the hell out of here. I'm gonna drop 2,000, so. Better! Bullets for the moonlight, but won't get beat. I'm finna do the DLC next after I complete this dungeon. I'm gonna do the DLC. Come on! Oh, well, thanks. Now I know what that should do. If I'm in a jam, I need to run right there. You don't have to just step around this. My boy, T. Kobe, what's up, my boy? What up, dope? What's up, my boy? Kobe, bro, I gotta tell you, bro. I gotta tell you what the fuck is happening today, bro. So look, bro. I'm on the phone with my girl, right, bro? And my grandma come in. She like, what you doing this weekend? I'm like, nothing much, Green. You know, just topping it up with her. She say, you finna go see Redbone. Bro, who is that? And mind you, my girlfriend is dark skin, bro. So I'm looking like, who the fuck is she talking about? What's she talking about, bro? I really don't. That shit blew me, bro. That motherfucking girlfriend would not talk to me. Like, literally would not fucking talk to me. Like, literally. Like, I'm so dead ass, I don't even know who she's talking about, bro. We had a big ass argument and everything. He said, you cheating? I'm like, bro, I'm really, really with him, not, bro, like, shit. Just fucking with me, bro. I can't, you know, I can't even play Bloodborne right today, bro. That shit really fucking with me, bro. Like, that shit, he's fucking stupid as hell. Crazy, bro. Who is Red Bull? I don't know who the fuck that is, bro. What the fuck, bro? Red Bull, I know, but like, light-skinned bitches. Get the fuck out of here. All bad to be honest, bro. I don't even lie to you. I'm blue today. Today's about to be a good day for me. No. I'm fucking. Man. No good, man. Now this could either be a Celestial Emissary, Daughter of the Cosmos, or Amidala. Let's fucking find out. got a lot of fucking health too. Oh my god, and she hit like a fucking truck. Change weapon. Trying to do DLC, bro. Ebered is fucking OP, bro. She do all that fucking damage, man. But not Kobe, bro. That shit blew me, bro. I'm gonna be on the phone, my god, bro. My god, I say you're gonna go see Rambo this weekend. What the fuck is he talking about, bro? That shit just fucking blew my whole day, bro. Like, my girl for this year, it's over for me. I can kiss her back. She already thought I was cheating, and my fucking grandma kind of just, man, bro, it's fucked up, bro. I'm fucking mad. DLC time. Big boy execution. Look at this big bitch. He a cheating big bitch. Only good at Dark Souls. I don't know why Bloodborne. I just can't get right. I get body at New Game Plus too. Yeah. For this game, it get hard as fuck, bro. After New Game Plus 5, this shit get fucking hard. The enemies be doing so much fucking damage, bro. It be fucking ridiculous, bro. Thank you. whole shit pure red, my guy. Look at that motherfucker. Pure red. Pure blood on that bitch. Amazing. That motherfucker pure bloody red. Bye-bye. A pebble. What the fuck am I gonna do with a pebble, guy? Let's go, let's go. Yeah, Bloodborne, this shit harder than Dark Souls to me. Dark Souls 3 easy as fuck. I'll be breezing through that fucking game. That game easy. Bro. Yeah, for sure. Hell yeah. Wasn't fucking bad enough. They give this nigga a sword, bro. You kidding me? When I first saw this shit, I'm like, oh, hell no.
You were at my side all along.
Oh, Happy Lulit.
Tell me, good hunter of the church, have you seen the light? I, church hunters, the honorable Spartans, I hoped they would be.
I ain't gonna lie to you, Ludwig. No, man.
Oh, my. Just as I feared. Then a beast-possessed degenerate was I, as my detractors made eminently clear. Does the nightmare never end?
No, Ludwig, I'm sorry, it does not, my boy. Goodbye, Ludwig. You have been a good foe, bitch! I'm sorry, my boy. Bye! RP Ludwig. T-Dad. Shut up, your moral spook. Shut up, shut up, shut up, shut up, shut up. Crackball, old ass bitch. Sorry, buddy. You dead. All right. Now this shit finna be irritating, cause this fucking lady is OP right here. Both of these fucking ladies OP. Vicar Milia, cheating bitch. It's down to die. I should make them fight each other, yeah? I can't. Get out of there! You in my way, bitch. Whoop your motherfucking ass, bitch. Get the fuck away, bitch. Come here, don't run now. You see that motherfucking whip on your ass, you motherfucker hurt, huh? Yeah, you went to the kinky shit. Kinky, bitch. Ah, daddy, bro, this fucking, oh, this 30K got a fucking lot of rage. She dead, it's over. Dick Carmelia, you finna die too, bitch. I'm finna kill you, motherfucker. Oh, what the fuck? Give me the madman knowledge. Give it. You just damn 85,000? Whoa. Same. Everybody is dead. Poor hunter, he dead. I got it. let's go. My girl, we've been decent, right, bro? We've been chilling, right? You know, I done did some fucked up shit, you know? I done went to go see bitches on, you know, all type of retarded ass shit. But imagine, this is why we broken up. But I promise you, bro, all the time we've been together, right, bro? I never cheat on this girl. None of that, right? So today, I don't know what the fuck was wrong with my head, man, guy. She asked me, what you doing this weekend? I'm nothing, granny, you know, just chilling, right? So, you know, okay, I'm thinking nothing of it, right? She say, you gonna see Redbone. Redbone? Bro, I don't like light-skinned bitches. We just gonna get that out of the way, 100%. I don't like light-skinned girls, bro. And my girlfriend was on the phone when she said that. Amazing. And we were just talking about cheating. Like, literally, not 30 minutes, like, bro, like, literally 30 minutes before that. And that shit happened. The devil be hard at work, boy. I swear to God, bro. I swear to God, bro. That was some fucking bullshit, bro. I'm looking at her. What, bro? Come on, bro. Like, that shit just fucking bullshit, bro. That shit really fucking bad as hell. Now she think I'm fucking cheating with her. She done blocked my ass. All type of shit. This shit fucked up. I'm mad as hell. I'm really not even fucking move like this shit. That shit fucked me up, bro. This shit really fucked up really quick, bro. It's sad because I don't think I'm getting her back this time. That's fucked up. I don't like red mode. Like, what shit? That shit made me fucking mad as hell, bro. OP! What the fuck? Damn! Bro, these fucking patients, they need some help, bro. You fat-headed bitch. Today's just not my day, bro. Today's just not my fucking day. This stupid bitch keep throwing that fucking shit. What's going on? Hey, this man going crazy. Something wrong with this guy. Hey, guy, what's wrong with you, cuz? Bitch. Bro, not even strong attacks like this fucking club. Damn. shit, man. You a bad bitch. Amazing. You finna fuck that ass up. You gonna have a rock ass y'all right quick. Hold up. Collect patient number 2. Get away from me, bro. You need help. Get the fuck, stay away, bitch. Yeah, stay away. Something wrong with you. Get help. Maria can't help y'all, cause I'm gonna kill that bitch next. Ani, you cap, you new gameplay. Amazing. Nah, this is new game plus. This is new game plus, for real. This new game plus. I'm not even joking. This new game plus. Shit, if I was capping, that mean this shit going to be harder than this. I'll be looting first try. I ain't looting first try in a long ass time. New game plus two? Nah, that ain't happening. New game plus two. That nigga got too much help. I will hit something indeed, bitch. Tell you what I hit. Stupid trash pro, you fat bitch, don't even fly straight. Get the fuck away, yeah, get the fuck back, yeah, that's right, get back. God damn, that was a lot of help. What type of sick shit you want, old boy? He almost cracked. He almost took my motherfucking head off with that fucking gun. Bruh. Man. I don't even feel like it, bro. I don't feel like it today. Balcony key. I don't know what that shit goes to. I think that's what I'm going to do. Ain't no goddamn Lady Maria, but I'm going to kill that bitch in a goddamn minute. Thanks for the bullets. That's what I need, boy. Look at a tall, lanky bitch. She's a black boy. Just because I'm pissed off today, you catching all work. Goodbye. Bitch. That nigga didn't even die, did he? Wow. Oh, yes, you did. Yeah, you did fail. Lady Maria can't help you. Living failure style, boy. Yeah. Damn, fat hand, bitch. Energy on me, bitch. Fuck all that shit. I keep on one vision? Maybe. That's it, bitch. Nah, I don't play no GTA. No, I don't play that GTA.
Who played GTA?
Hold on, that's one of my homies asked me in stream. I don't play GTA, bro. No.
You playing golf? You playing
Don't look fun. I need some help out here. That shit fucked up, bro. Wait, what's she talking about, bro? That shit fucked up, bro. I'm mad as hell, bro. Y'all know I'm shit. Bitch, move away. Where's my fucking soul, my guy? You a dead dumb bitch. bit. Let's go. And would you look at this? A boss after a boss. Right exactly after. Bro, sort of open this door. It's a boss in this room. Maria. Man. Fuck it. I ain't never been no bitch, nigga. If this was Ghost, you would have died by them arrows. Man. If this was New Game Plus 7, I would have been dead. 2 gets for no motherfuckers kill you, New Game Plus 7, bro. But this bitch, she finna put a beating to my ass, cause this bitch hard as fuck. Maria, get up, bitch. Glock out that bitch, put a Glock out on my ass. Get out of your shit, lady. Get up, bitch. God. shit. Bitch, hard as fuck. Oh my gosh, she almost fucking destroyed me, bro. Fishing hamlet, we go. The fuck you weird. This is Ghost of Tsushima. You scared of Resident Evil? Scared of Resident Evil? What? Resident Evil don't look fun to me. I'll play that shit though. Don't look fun, but I'll play that shit. Fish and Hamlet. Oh my goddamn god. Time for the orphan, time for Lawrence. That's good, but not what I want. Omni, you were cheating with Redbone. Bruh, let me tell you, my boy. So look, I'm on the phone, right, with my girl, right? Like my literal girlfriend, bro. The only girl that I ever fucking loved, for real, right? My grandma say, what you doing this weekend? I'm chilling. I'm doing nothing, right? I ain't doing nothing, right? So, she said, you're going to go see Redbone? Who is that? I don't even know who the fuck that is with you, bro. Like, I really don't even know who that is, bro. Like, this shit is fucking stupid. And now she's not finna shut the fuck up about this shit, bro. And this was finna really blow me, bro. She's not finna shut the fuck up about this, bro. She's fucking irritating me. Now I know she's not finna shut the fuck up about this shit. Cause now she fucking think it's actually a fucking light-skinned bitch. I don't like light-skinned bitches, bro. Light-skinned bitches are fucking sluts. Fuck out of here, bro. This shit blowing me really, cause this shit finna piss me fucking off, bro. Damn, that shit. Irritating as fuck. This shit making me mad than a motherfucker, dog. This shit irritating, my guy. Like, I don't know, bro. I know I ain't did shit. I ain't finna keep talking about this shit, bro. This shit blowing me, bro. My Redbone. Who the fuck? Who? Who is she? Show me her, please. I'm fucking really clueless about the whole shit. I really don't know what the fuck you talking about, bro. That shit fucking caught me up, bro. I read, bro. What the fuck is you talking about, bro? What the fuck? Shit irritate me. That shit really blew my whole entire day, bro. My whole existence in blue. That shit fucking me up, bro. That shit real loud just fucking destroyed me, bro. Like, who the fuck? What is she talking about? Who is Redbone? Who is that? I don't like all of the light skinned bitches, bro. It's fucked up. Cause I know she's not trying to hit shit, I gotta say, bro. No, I already fucking know that shit for 100%. It's over with. I'm fucked, buddy. Hold up, yo. I ain't finna keep arguing, bro. I'm finna keep arguing, nobody, bro. I ain't do shit. I don't want to try to hit none of that, bro. My son, bro. I'm not trying to hit none of that shit. You should piss me off now. Shit, no, I'm beating out, bro. I ain't get shit, bro. I don't know who the fucking red bone. Who is this bitch? Please show me her. How she look? Show me. Somebody show me a pisser. Anybody can fucking do that shit, bro. I got him. I ain't finna be sad for no fucking reason. I ain't doing that. Fuck all that, bro. And my baby. Fuck all that shit, bro. I'll just sit here thinking. At this point, if I know I ain't there shit, I'm done talking about this shit, bro. Not gonna keep stressing myself out for no fucking reason. That shit cooked, bro. Cook beans, my guy. I told this bitch I love her and I already murdered my son, bro. If you don't believe me after that, I don't know what to tell you, bro. Really, I don't know what the fuck to tell you about that. If you don't believe me after that shit, shit, you can make yourself mad now. I don't give a fuck, man. Think I got a bitch? Okay, cool. Go get you a nigga and get my ass back. So? If you think that, go get another nigga. I really don't give no fuck. It is what it is. God. And BD, I don't give no fuck about none of that. I'm not stopping nobody from doing what the fuck they want to do. Motherfucker grown as hell. Fuck these books, man. Yeah, Darkside, I fuck with Darkside. What is it? What if your grandma started wilding on you? I'm gonna wild my ass back, bro. I ain't trying to play, bro, because I had wilding already, bro, saying that dumbass shit on my mouth, bro. I had tweaked, bro. I need help. The fuck? That shit just blew me, bro. Who is she talking about on King Day? Whoa! Bring your big ass over here, buddy. Big bitch. Thank you. Go ahead, that bitch. I'm finna kill your big ass. Where you going, bitch? Get your fat ass back over here and die, motherfucker, in my face. So I know you dead, big bitch. Come here. Good night. That's your last slam, bitch ass dude. You ain't dead yet, motherfucker. You struggling to get this motherfucker. Get your fat ass back. I had to go take a little slight piss, you know? I had to take a slight piss, bro. Damn. Your grandma put you in chat. Nah, bruh. She talking about, we talking about personal shit. Put me in check, bro. I'm going to hell. Stop playing me, bro. My grandma is like my friend. Stop the cap. Don't play games with me, bro. Play too much, Ben, boy. Play together much. Bruh, we testing now and shit, but it's not looking too good for me. I know if you don't fucking believe me, bro. I know if you don't believe me. Oh, viewers in the chat. Whoa, shit. What up, bro? Spinner. Bro, why you keep doing that, bro? Is somebody talking in my chat I can't see? What the fuck? What up, stream? What up? Hold up. Technical difficulty, you know. Hold up. I'm really trying to remember. I really don't remember. Like, this shit is fucking irritating. Bro, is there somebody in my chat that I can't see, that you see? What the fuck? You say my grandma. Get your dumb ass. Piss me off. Stop playing, bro. Somebody in my chat, man. Who in the chat? Man, he's saying that. Let me know. Later. Damn. I'm gonna get 50. I still got 2 million, you know, some slight. Whatever. I'm done. I don't care. Who, bro? Who is there? Who is it? Fucking irritating. I don't know. Who in my chat that I can't see? Who is that? The fuck? In my chat, I can't see. Beta, get out of my chat. Oh my God, accidents, bruh. Damn, Moonlight Sword just fucking went up in the shit. Fuck. Yeah, that's trash. Yeah, all these, yeah, these gems fucking suck. Yeah, I'm good on that shit. That shit weak. I'm cool. That shit 200? Damn. Bro, there was nothing to tell, fuck. If I got caught, I'ma come out with it. What the fuck? You want me to make up some shit so you can feel better? Fuck that shit. What the fuck, bro? I'm not for, bro. Like, I already mercy on my son, bro. My son dead. I'm not for allowing my son. So, if you don't believe me after that, I don't care, bro. On my son, I don't get no fuck, bro. Smoke Guwap. What up, boy? I don't know who you is, but sub to the channel, my guy. Go ahead and sub to that shit, boy. I'm gonna sell to that channel guy. Bro. What the fuck does she want me to do? Make up a fucking bitch so she can feel happy? The fuck, bro? Who the fuck you talking about, bro? My son, bro. The fuck this shit make me fucking mad, bro. I swear to God, dog. Good looking, bro. I appreciate that. Good looking. This, bro. What the fuck? This shit make me mad as fuck. I irritating as fuck, though. Always some bullshit happening to John. Always the bullshit. Oh, my son. So this shit is blowing me, bro. I can never fucking win ever. Shit blowing me, bro. But at this point, I don't care, bro. Fuck it. She think it's a bitch. I'm gonna let her go ahead and think that shit. Oh my, I don't care, bro. Fuck it. Alright. I'll be whatever you want me to be, sure, bro. Yeah, I did. My son died, bro. You got killed by your mama. My son is dead, my boy. So you're right. I don't have a kid. I did, though. Yeah, for real, for real. No joke. I mean, come on. Died last year, literally a day after New Year's. She killed him. The stupid bitch. The bitch in jail. If she ever get out, I'm gonna kill that bitch. If she ever get her ass out of jail, that bitch gonna fucking die. I'm gonna literally shoot that bitch in her face. I'm gonna put it on Facebook for everybody to see. I'm not even joking. That's what I'm gonna do to that bitch. Right in her shit. His mama. Just stupid, unfit slut. The dumb bitch. That's why I don't give a fuck. I'm dead ass serious. I'm gonna kill that bitch. She get out of jail, I'm gonna kill her. I'm gonna smoke that bitch. I'm not even joking, bro. She ever get out of jail, she dead. I'm telling you. That's on sight. So with that bitch, if I ever see her anywhere, she get, she dying, bro. She dead. I'm gonna put a whole clip on her fucking shit. I'm not even joking. Get my fucking son, bitch. I'm gonna definitely smoke that bitch. I'm not even joking. I'll go to jail. I'll go to jail. Ain't no joke. Hmm.
Sweet child, of course. Returned to the ocean. The bottomless curse.
Oh my god. Sea. I'm not even getting no fucking look at that she fucking caught. Man, she gonna argue. I ain't finna argue, bro. I haven't did shit, bro. No cop, bro. I'm not finna argue with her. It ain't worth it, bro. She probably got life in jail. I mean, you probably right, but you know, she might get plea to insanity or some shit. If she get that, we gonna see who insane, all right, when I fucking kill that bitch. I'ma kill that bitch, bro. No cap, bro. I'ma dead ass kill that bitch, real, bro. No bop. That bitch gonna get high as smoke. I'ma kill that bitch, real, bro. We gonna see who insane. When that bitch get out of jail, I'ma kill her. I'm not even joking, bro. If that bitch get out, she dead. I'm not gonna play with that bitch at all. I'm gonna stomp her fucking face on the pavement. After that, I don't give a fuck what happens to me after that. You know how they do, girl. They reduce sentence. Yep, on God. Yeah, and I swear to God, it could be 5 years from now, 10 years from now, 20 years, 30 years. I don't give a fuck. If she get out and I'm alive, that bitch gonna die. I'm gonna kill her, bro. I'm telling you, when it's perception, ain't gonna be able to help her. Because what I'm gonna do to her, they ain't gonna be able to find her fucking body. I'm gonna kill that bitch. I'm gonna chop her ass the fuck up. Burn that bitch. I'm gonna fucking kill that bitch, bro. Kill my fucking son. I'm gonna let you join him, bitch. How about that? Kill my fucking son. That bitch gonna die. Kill that fucking bitch. Delete this stream after you're done, cuz. No. I want the police to know that's what's gonna happen to her. I don't give a fuck they catch me. I don't give no fuck about none of that. Catch me, you look, catch me. I don't give a fuck. They gonna say why I did it? Yeah, interview me, cuz that bitch gonna die. I'm gonna kill her ass. I don't delete nothing. Fuck that shit. Fuck all that shit. I ain't delete nothing. Goddamn fuck. Petty and want to get revenge. That's petty. Want to get revenge? I don't think so. already got effed up in jail. You being selfish, do this to your future kids. I mean, I don't know what the fuck they're doing to her ass and that bitch, but I hope that bitch is in general population so they can kill that bitch. Make a good point. But what if I want to have no kids? Then what? What if I don't give a fuck about my life or life itself? How about that? What about that? Don't take that consideration. What if I don't give a fuck no more? Yeah, you're right. She ain't gonna be the same when she get off that bitch, cause she ain't gonna be recognizing nothing. I'm gonna fucking kill that bitch. I don't care. That's my mission. If she get out of jail, she gonna die. I wanna kill her. I don't care what. Nobody say that bitch gonna die. She's gonna die. She killed my old boy. That bitch dead. My old boy, she gotta go too. You say that, but you say I gotta do it, but I feel like I got to. That's revenge. That, I don't know. That's how I think. I feel like I gotta do that shit. That's the only way I ever be happy again if I do that shit like that. I'll never be happy enough when I kill that bitch, but she deserved to die. You wanna go to live? My son dead and she living? Fuck that shit. I don't care about that. Fuck that shit. I don't care about that. Fuck that. She get out of jail, I'm gonna smoke that bitch. She dead. DLC is done. I'm done. I'll fuck with y'all later, guy. Goodbye. Thanks for coming to the stream, my boys. Appreciate y'all, man. Love y'all.